next week. Don't miss some great basketball matchups on the Big Ten Network, including Rutgers against Ohio State, a top 20 showdown on Wednesday, and a Christmas Day doubleheader. Ho, ho, ho. Nebraska hosting Michigan at number 3, Iowa, taking on Minnesota. Happy holidays, one and all. I think we're close enough to say that. Folks, we are very close to the end of 2020, so if nothing else, we can ring a bell to that. Thankful that we've been able to have football this season.
Hey, we were telling them. They have the ball on the 45.
They have the ball on the 45?
Jesus, that's horrible.
I'm sure they ran it. They got this great returner.
Daddy.
Take off my shoes, buddy.
Did you look at the bottom of your shoes?
Not even now. No. I'm bad.
Well, don't walk on the carpet.
I'm not.
You're on the carpet.
Hand off from Melvin. Two rushing touchdowns last week.
Did you puke out there? Somebody puked out there.
Right there, and they were. Yeah, I've got on both shoes. I'm not going outside right now.
Hi! Come on! Oh my god.
Or tied up.
It came spotted up on my face. On my cheek.
Dan?
That's bad.
Dan?
Yeah.
Dan?
Yeah.
I have you got that cough cut that Dan?
Yeah.
Four-wheel drive.
Yellow and brown, like
Dan? Will it come with a Motor Dan?
Guy?
What?
How's this snake been?
Good.
Fast. Tell us Chewy Bites.
inside. You have a handle for your pool start. You have a red button for your start.
Pacheco pushing down Kyle with the help of the big athletes up front.
You need to hold that down motor start machine and the weather machine. You want to stop the motor, just release the handle. On the right hand side, you have a handle for your rear wheel drive.
Fast. Oh dear. Dan?
Yeah.
That's a Cock Cadet has a folding handle.
I think so.
Nebraska has geared on the left side.
The rear wheel drive adjustment knob will adjust the lever on the right side. You can fine tune these adjustments at the same feel.
Garrett Nelson,
the
guy
I'm going to show you how to start the engine.
Those two
front the yellow bar, you can clear the handle.
Is he having a
seizure? Just release the yellow bar. You want to use the electric start. Back on the yellow bar. Push the button.
Where?
What's his line? No flag.
No flag on that.
What?
See here, Boodle. I think it's a nice job. Does it grab his waist at all?
Dan?
Yeah. Could have gone either way. Here, right?
You got Brendan Ordner down. We got him dinged up last week against Maryland after recovering his third fumble of the game, and now he's shaken up again. Not very often. He only has 63 carries.
As well as choose between three cutting options: bag, mulch, or side discharge.
A full rush right there. You mentioned he got dinged up. He got hit really hard on that third fumble recovery. Senior from Columbus, Ohio State offered him the walk-on that he wanted a scholarship, but the scholarship was for the Scarlet Knights. So many of these guys seniors, James, but it's going to be interesting to track what happens next year because of the three-year eligibility that the NCAA has granted.
Yeah, it's nice to have that option, but there's also a lot of conversation that coaches have to have as well. What guys do you want to come back? What numbers will your team look like? Your roster?
I got one over here. Go for it.
The extra scholarships as well.
Fourth and seven?
Well, this crazy.
He's like, what?
What? Get back here.
Well, he can't do that, can he? Yes, something's going on. Are they, were they just trying to get us to jump?
Yeah.
I think.
With their big pointer. They have none left here, right? Right?
They have what?
None left.
I can't tell. They have little marks over there. It looks like they have three left.
Yeah, it's not full though.
Done?
Yeah. Jeez, that guy's great.
settle for the 8-yard line.
Hey, we have a chance to go up.
For what?
Go ahead.
Dan?
Mm-hmm.
I heard about those cupcake dads, Dan.
I can't watch them.
What are we going to do with that cock after the does that if the dad start the spring?
I don't know, man.
Right, Dad?
I don't know. Auto Owners insures your car because some people never learn to parallel park. That's simple human sense. Ask your independent agent if Auto Owners makes sense for you. You can do it. Keep going.
Down.
50-yard run, 170 on the evening. Now Randall Robinson. But for Bills, after the 3 games out with injury, his Purdue and Minnesota total only at 110, which isn't bad, but totally tonight taking over this ballgame at times.
But it's not just
the we were talking with offensive coordinator Matt Lubick, who closed the comment. There's some big runs to be had against this Rutgers defense that led them to make this place to go. The advanced mulching system.
Do the whole thing in a basket with a
specially designed blade with accelerators and kickers. Keep grass clippers.
Jeez, I thought that was going to be too tall. Oh,
way hot.
Husker!
First down.
Well, he is pretty tall. Wherever he is. Just right for him.
Woohoo!
I thought that was going to go farther than it did.
It's 9 yards.
Yeah. plus options like the quick change, Jasmine City Sports Store, the time set blade stop system, and of course, the electric slope. It all adds up to
the Ouch. No.
Poor Luke hasn't got his plan.
None.
First down.
Husker. Second down.
Mills is like, forward!